Hey guys, John V here from Phone Arena. Right now I'm taking a hands-on look at the game Robot Unicorn Attack 2 for iOS. It's available right now. You can pick it up through the Apple iTunes Store for the price of free. So if you love endless runner type games, this is something that might appeal to you. So if you have a lot of time to kill at work or just in general, this game will do just that. You control the Robot Unicorn here, which has a rainbow mane. And just like every other endless shooter game, endless runner games out there, you just try to collect as many of these Star Force items littered across the level here, and while also dodging some of the obstacles along the way. Now the control scheme is pretty simple. You have one for jumping, which is on the bottom left side. You can do double jump too while you're in midair, so it comes in handy in trying to get to higher levels. And the right side here, you'll see in a moment, it's used for dashing. So you use that to break through some of the objects littered throughout the level here. And you're just trying to beat your high score. You can tell right up top, you have your score. And the longer you're running, the higher your score is gonna be. And it just helps that it's a pretty simple game. The visuals are nice, 2D, very colorful. And the sound is, the music is very, it's just strange in a way, but it kind of works with the premise of the whole entire game. And this is pretty much it. You just want to try and grab as many of the items. And as you progress through the game, you get some better power-ups and also some special abilities. And you could customize your robot unicorn too if you want. And of course, there are going to be even more obstacles and enemies to dodge along the way. So that's pretty much it, guys. That's Robot Unicorn Attack 2. So if you want to learn more about it, check out our website, phonearena.com. This is John V. Thanks for watching.